Welcome back to another episode of Gaming Stroll, once again with me, Reaper Madness, once again playing Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. This game is a huge amount of fun. So to recap, we beat our first boss, our first big boss. The mechanics in it were surprising. They were great. I wasn't expecting the boss to really have mechanics to it. I thought it was just going to kind of be a bullet sponge. So I'm glad that it did not turn out to be just a bullet sponge. But we're back in Peach's castle and we have a lot to explore now. So Bowser Jr. and Switchy or Swaggy. I like Swaggy. We're probably going to stick with Swaggy. We unlocked, but they ran away to another location. We got the ability to move blocks. So we can't go, won't budge, we need to find the way, part of that garden. Okay, so we're gonna do co-op stuff later. Hopefully I can convince a buddy of mine to figure that out. Oh, sorry, time trying to avoid it. What a great idea, Nat. Okay, so we know the amiibo thing, there's a bunch of weapons unlocked. So this episode, because episode 5 was so long, I think we'll try to keep maybe a little bit shorter. We'll do some exploring, maybe do one, maybe two battles just to kind of see if the new zone has any new enemies. But I mean, we're doing pretty well with just hoppers and ziggies and smashers, but I think more enemy types would be totally okay. All right, so now we're getting to bigger, better guns. Okay, matter splatter. But that's okay. Yeah, no, I like the honey chance. Honey chances, I think, were doing work. Equipped weapon, yes. Oh my gosh, that's so many. I think for right now we'll hold on to mine, get some more coins, because I've got more teammates now. By now, I just mean in general, I have more teammates. Toppers. Well, isn't that special? So, sticking with the honey damage. She was getting some really nice honey damage. She had some really nice criticals, so I think we're going to stick with that. I would love to get, you know, have that extra 30% chance against hoppers or any kind of enemy, but alas, it is not in all fortune. Equip weapon. Yes, please. There's also a bunch of, like, challenges and various other bonus missions. We could go back to worlds to get more coins, which we might have to do at some point, but if it turns out to be, like, super tedious, then, you know, maybe I won't post it as a full video. I'll do a recap of it, do some quick little snippets here and there, and we'll see what happens. Hit damage, 65 to 75. Oh, and that hit damage makes it so they can't do things, right? Let's look. Ink prevents affected combatants from performing any action requiring a weapon attack, including reactions. Ooh, so against, I don't know, maybe smashers? Smashers are the worst. Oh man. Look at it, it's so cute. Master Control. Bond Burner. Really digging on this ink. We'll start off with this. Maybe we'll buy both. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Alright. This is the first time we've ever really run out of money for things, so that's interesting. We have 40. Nice. Alright, with 40. M-Force. Increases Mario's weapon damage along with the damage caused by any heroes in range. So he gets bonus damage. Plus we need this because of this. He gets two hero shots. Yeah, I know, but I want to see how much it costs after performing. Yeah, that would be cool, but not necessary. That one's really not all that necessary either. Damage dealt when performing a dash. Ooh. Ooh, my. You know what, let's start. We'll get the base. We'll have 10 left over. Upgrade. We're not going to autofill. Auto Empower. 3. Thanks. She probably can't do much of any. Oh, we can get that. Yeah. Alright, we're totally going to get this because having. Yes, sleep. Never stop chasing its target. Alright. And. He's only at 60? That seems surprising. No, I guess actually not. Yeah, 20, 40, 50 would have left over. Alright. Should we get his new power? Yeah, maybe? 30. No, we'll do base. Everybody's kind of in the same, at the same page right now. So that sounds good. That feels good. We'll get him up. Drain enemy health points with a dash. He's draining some health now. Ooh. Unlocked vamp dash. Nice. We're gonna move on down the line. Area attack affecting all enemies within range. This, honestly, might have to start using Rabbit Luigi again. Oh man, this is dope. Two people? Oh, man. I'm gonna try to increase what? Movement speed? No. Body parry. Oh, right. Huh. Weak in range, nice. 6, 7, 8, wow. Movement range, yeah. Alright, so extra health is 30. It's probably across the board, I would assume. 30. 40 for Mario, but he's at 250, that makes sense. And what are we looking at here? 160. And 20 area movement, yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Movement, I think the movement, at least for the zones so far, have been pretty solid, so I'm not overly worried. So I'm just checking out if I could. Meh, it's fine, all right. Let's see, what does she got? Oh, 550. We get that push damage. Let's do it just to get that extra little bit. Yeah, alright. Alright, thank you, Battle HQ. Let's see what else we got going on. We're just gonna collect these guys. So we could also go back, you know, we could take this episode just to go back and try to collect some previous things, because now we can move things. Well, at least I thought we could. What? This is ridiculous. I literally just picked up that power. Beepo, what are you doing? What are you doing to me? Right, let's check this out. I'm just gonna look at him real fast. We're not gonna spend a lot of time because we got a bunch. See, look, oh, beautiful. Oh yeah, there we go, okay. What do we got? Oh, beautiful, let's go. Let's keep it going, let's move it along. Oh, bay, way, way, ooh. All right, don't even know what tarot cards are yet in this game. Alright, so this is gonna send us back in time so we can do things again, which is great, I guess, if you're into that sort of thing. I'm gonna go pick this chest up. Music! Ziggy's Battle. Nice. If there's not just a little hint of, you know, David Bowie, then I'll be a little sad. But yeah, it's fine. It will be fine, ultimately. Sherbert Desert. So this is the next area we have to go. Alright, so we can push that. We can push that. Thank you, game. Alright, so we're not gonna go back down yet. We're gonna keep exploring. Like I said, there's gonna be a, you know, like an amiibo area. Yeah, so we can't really do anything about that right now. Because I don't have the amiibos for it. It is what it is. It's fine. I'm not sad about it. I'm a little sad about it. Oh, it's getting darker. Never explored here yet. If we could unlock these gates, we could visit this haunted slum of unimaginable horrors anytime we wanted. Oh, good. That sounds like that's exactly what we want to do. Interesting. No, I think we're good. We're fine for now. Exploring! Thank you, game. And thank you, game. Boom. Whew! Ah, sweet. Toadette, I know her. Like, they're my best friends. It's cool.
Wow!
Sherbert Land is this way. Sherbert Desert. Thanks, guy. Okay, so we can't drill. Can I push that? No. No, I can't. I can't push that either. Or that. So, I got this power that I can't do anything with. So that feels good. Nope, nothing. And he hasn't learned how to do that yet, so he's really just kind of useless to me, which is fine. I guess. Alright. Onward and upward with our 80 coins. So that's not bad. We got, what, like, a few? We got a few coins since, you know, spending them all. So, okay. I'm game. That's fine. That's cool. I'm hip. I'm with it. Background has changed a little bit. I'm okay. This once thriving desert is now partially a frozen wasteland. Well, that's unfortunate. There's a skunk in a bowl. Thank you. I don't know. I mean, I think a skunk anywhere is really gonna be pretty awful. He thinks it's fun. Just throw out the bat.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
It's like Captain Toad treasure tracker. Cold hands, warm heart. That's what they say. I've heard that before. What is this? Oh, look at you, bruh. Ooh, a treasure chest. Yay! Oh, yeah. 5 power orbs, I'll take it. Like, this is where the music's coming from. Alright, can't do anything there. Okay. Oh. They were so hidden before. Almost missed them, that would've been bad. I need all the coins I can get. Alright. I see you up there, rabbit. Defeat all. I think we can handle that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, yeah, those look like new enemies. Let's check these guys out. 75? That's definitely new. Sherbert Ziggy. Oh, they're just a little bit stronger, okay. Sherbert Ziggy. Sherbert Hopper. Okay. Oh, they have shield abilities now. And they do 45 damage. Shield, okay. Villain Sight. No way. they also... This game just got a whole lot more strategy focused. Alright. Heck yeah, I'm sure. We're gonna go right here. Alright, so we're gonna hit that guy or that guy.
Yes!
Alright, 50%, that's cool. It's it, I'm with it. Well, that was not what I wanted to happen. Alright. Nice. I like when the 50% goes in my favor. That always makes me feel pretty good on the inside. I actually want him to not move that forward, because he cannot take a beating. So let's keep you back here for now. Though I probably should have done his special ability. It's fine. It's whatever. It's cool. I'm hit. Alright, let's try it. Ah. Shenanigans. Mario do anything? Mario's not really done anything. Let's steal his stick. He's further back. We'll see what happens. End of turn. Enemies. Oh. What a clown. Are you like 100% going to hit me? That was rude, sir. That wasn't cool. Aw, come on. Also... Alright. No! Oh, good, and I just got... crit damaged. That's good. That's what I love to have happen. Okay, so... this was not my best go. But in fairness, the enemies are new, and I'm like totally not used to this stuff, okay? So. I wanna see what his movement damage is. So, it feels though as long as I move not anywhere, really. I think I'm gonna have to bring that rocket launcher and do some damage to these guys and. Wow. Okay. I have to start strategizing a little bit more. This is great. I love it. Well, it's not really gonna matter because I can't move. Okay. So, Mario. Alright, Mario, I'm really gonna need you to hit this. It's not what I needed you to do.
Mario time.
We're gonna steely stare this guy. Well, that's unfortunate. What's this guy's cone? Can he not? Really? Interesting. Alright. We're going to shoot this guy. Okay, so that's good. We're gonna move here. Oh no! Ah! Shenanigans! Let's see what happens. Because we'll target that guy, but it will still hit him. Oh, that's gonna blow up anyway. Okay. Well, it's good to know. Totally okay. Gonna have to go get that healing jump thing. I also still can't believe that I can, like, jump on someone's head. That seems ridiculous with Luigi. Like, not being able to do that, right? I'm not wrong. He's got one life left. Ugh. That's annoying. Alright, we're gonna see. This might be our first non-perfect. I don't feel super great about it. I'm a little mad that we wasted our one hero shot on that. Yeah, he's gonna get hit, whatever. Mario can take it, because he's a champ! Sorry, those were my coins. Didn't just shield. No one likes a cheater, sir. Yeah, yeah. Power up. Cool. All right, now how are we going to do this? Because he's going to take a lot less damage now. Plus 100%, minus 1. Oh, cool. That was super unexpected. Can I get him? Ah, so close. Alright, so we're gonna do 30 to him, and then, oh, 60, yeah, let's for sure do that. If they don't let me do that, then that's messed up, but we'll see. Alright, so 30 and we're at 95-ish. Let's hit that. Oh, yeah, we're totally good. Okay, so here we go, 30, and we're gonna go here, boom, leave that, Luigi's gonna come, she's gonna come back over here, to like here. Punch up, we'll see. Now he's gonna come over here. So annoying. So what if he just goes here? Still 0% chance. Oh, but not really. I don't think that guy will be able to reach me, so we're gonna take a risk for sure, but this shouldn't work, Mario, right? Oh! We learned something today. Alright. Alright. This is great. Loaded question. Why is it a 0-0? Oh, because of the... Alright, enemy turn, do your worst. Oh no. Oh, I can't. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Nope. Not even a little bit. Ah, man. In my defense, I did not know that his thing would hurt me. Oh. Nice. Ooh. Pretty. I love it.
Let's go.
Where is she at? Alright, she's gonna move up here, I guess. Or should I come back over here? Yeah, let's come back over here. Still have a 50% chance. It'll still probably be two turns, which, yeah. So we'll take the chance. If I could end it now. Yeah. Sweet. Alright. Battle cleared. Good. Oh, man. Our first non-perfect. Don't worry, we're not gonna go back and do it again. We'll, you know, we'll take them as we go. That was upsetting. But we are... We're gonna get this. We're gonna get this cleansing jump. Heroes overcome by a super effect are restored when Mario performs a team jump with them. So... We're gonna do this. And... And him. Okay. Who?
Yeah.
So, do we always need... I guess we always need Mario. Yeah. Yeah, looks like we always need Mario. Yeah, I can't remove Mario. That's fine. I mean, it's super awesome. Anyway, super barrier. It's that rocket. I'm really digging the rocket. And we can weaken our enemies now. We're gonna try it. We're gonna put them back in. We're gonna see what happens. So next episode, we're gonna come on back. And we'll check out this new team. We got, you know, Peach. We got Mario and the rabbits. So we'll try it out. Mario's not feeling too hot, so, you know, I think we'll be fine. He'll hang back a little bit, and we'll see what happens, you know? So, thanks for watching. Hit the like button. Hopefully this one was a little bit shorter for you, but I'm really having fun with this game. The strategy is top-notch, and I think everyone should play this game if you own a Switch. I think it's a must-own, personally. So, like, subscribe, because I'm going to keep making the content. And, you know, come on back next time. See you, everybody.